Receive your blessing and don't leave here empty-handed. Make sure your basket is full. Come on, move around. I see some new faces over there in the back. Move around, greet the people, greet the saints. Amen. This is your house. The man of God is gonna greet you personally when he comes. But we as a family, we welcome all of you. Dallas, we love to see you in the house. Yes. Amen. Come on, ATCI. This is our sister branch. Let's praise the Lord for them. Amen. Yeah. Yeah. Come on. Say, Dallas, yeah. We love you.
We love you.
There's nothing to do with the devil. For the first time. Hallelujah. So grab your sword in your hand.
Amen.
Amen. As deaconess come forth. And read their scripture reading for today. Amen. We are going to break forth on right side and the left. I don't know about you, but if I got to take off these heels and just run and stand in here and get ready, because you know what? As I'm running and as I'm going forth, I'm grabbing. My blessings will not drop to the floor, because what God got for me, there's nothing going to stand in my way. This is your time to enlarge. And expand and increase. So praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Come on. Y'all gotta give me two more. That's the Father, Son, and the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Now I want you to reach in your belly to that umbilical cord that's attached to the Holy Ghost on fire. Praise.
5 to 12.
Amen.
But he was wounded for our transgressions.
Amen.
He was bruised for our iniquities.
Amen.
The chastisement of our peace was upon him.
Amen.
And with his stripe we are healed.
Amen.
All we like sheep have gone astray.
Come on, come on.
We have turned everyone to his own way.
Yes.
And the Lord has laid on him the iniquity of us all.
Wow.
He was oppressed.
Yes.
And he was afflicted.
Yes.
Yet he opened not his mouth.
Hey. Oh, yeah.
He is brought as a lamb to the slaughter. And as a sheep before her shearers is dumb. So he opened not his mouth. He was taken from prison and from judgment. And who shall declare his generation? For he was cut off out of the land of the living. For the transgression of my people was he stricken. And he made his grave with the wicked and with the rich in his death. Because he had done no violence, neither was any deceit in his mouth.
Amen.
Yet it pleased the Lord to bruise him.
Amen.
He had put him to grief.
Amen.
When thou shalt make his soul an offering for the sin, he shall see his seed.
Amen.
He shall prolong his day.
Amen.
And he pleasure the Lord shall prosper in his hand.
Amen.
He shall see of his travail of
Amen.
His soul.
Amen.
And shall be satisfied.
Amen.
By his knowledge shall my righteous servant justify many.
Amen.
For he shall bear their iniquities.
Yeah.
Therefore will I divide him a portion with the great, a portion with the great.
Amen.
And he shall divide the spoil with the strong.
Amen.
Because he had poured out his soul unto death, and he was numbered with the transgressor, and he bare the sin of many.
Amen.
And he bare the sin of the transgressors.
Yes.
Hear God's holy word.
Amen.
Amen. We thank the Lord for the sacred reading and the people of the Lord. Can
we pass it to verse 10?
Verse 10. It says, yet he, it pleased the Lord and bruised him that it put him to grief. When thou shalt make his soul an offering for sin, he shall see his seed. Who are we? Who are we?
His seed.
He shall prolong his days. So your days are prolonged.
Amen.
And expanded. Amen. And increased. Amen?
Amen.
And the pleasure of the Lord shall prosper in his hand.
Amen.
So I don't know about you, but I want you to rejoice this morning. Rejoice in the prolonging and the expansion. Amen? We're going to hold our testimonies for next week. Amen?
Amen.
Just for the sake of timing. And I know we have some ministers and even the youth choir to minister, amen. And I believe we also have some guest ministers as well. But we await along. The man of God should be here shortly. But I just, wow. You all look beautiful this morning. Amen. Y'all look beautiful. The glory. But this is shaking right now. There's a power. I don't know about you, but I need more of the power of God. So choir, come on. I need more of the power of God in this place. I need more of the power of God in my life. I need more of the power of God over my finances. I need more of the power of God over my children. I need more of the power of God to do the will of God, to fulfill my destiny. So I want you to arm yourself this morning in the joy and the glory of God. And I want you to break forth to the left, break forth to the right, break forth to the front, break forth from the back, break forth from your feet, break forth from your hands, break forth from your neck. I want you to break forth in this season. And I want you to arise. The Lord said, arise and shine, your light has come. So I want you to loose yourself this morning.
Thank you. is bigger than $10 billion. So somebody here today, the Lord has packaged you and brought you here today to receive a special anointing. What I say, and you believe it, you will see it.
Amen.
But as I say it, and you don't believe it, you will see it.
Amen.
So, whatever I say, according to the will of God, if you believe it, you will see it.
Amen.
So that is a sign, wonders, anointing in the house today.
Amen.
Let me listen to it. I mean, let's watch the children minister.
Amen.
I would like to know all these beautiful ones. We were like you one time. I've forgotten when I was 20. We used to be 20. Do you remember that? Shaman, do you remember we used to be 20? You don't remember? I remember your picture that I saw. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
I want these younger ones to know that we used to be like you.
Amen.
And one day you are coming to be like
us. Amen. Amen.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
All shall be well with you.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Somebody shake somebody this morning and say, well, welcome into this arena.
Welcome into this arena.
Arena of fire. The Lord is so splendid. My friend, God bless you. Okay, how many of you are here this morning for the first time? I know the younger ones are here this morning for the first time. So jump up. As strong as you are, you didn't jump up like you. Now jump up, let me see. Ah, yes, baby. Come out, I want to know you. Come outside, come outside. Uh-huh. Look at her boots. Oh my God. So what's your name?
Richard.
What do you do, Richard? What do you do? Yes. Are you in school? Are you working?
Yes, I go to college in space.
Amen.
So what's your level?
I'm a freshman.
Freshman.
Amen.
You know when I was in school, I didn't like freshmen. How about you?
My name is Brianna. I go to Kentucky State as well, and I'm a junior.
Amen.
Please clap your hands for us.
I'm a freshman.
We are fresh anointed in the house.
I go to Clay and say I'm a sophomore.
You see the difference. You can see his voice. Amen. Hallelujah. You came through my daughter, right? My spiritual daughter. Thank you for bringing your friends to the house. We in the house are very proud of you. You are wonderful. And I thank you for ministering today. I want to see you again. Amen. Make sure you pray well and come again. God bless you. Any other person that is coming for the first time, please just indicate by raising up your hand. I just want to welcome first callers. If you are here for the first time, okay, the people at the back.
There's no internet.
Yeah, let's know you. We are wonderful people now. Yes, man. Stand up. What's it?
Amelia.
Sister Brenda.
Amen.
Where's Brenda? Oh, she's supposed to be in charge of our healing. All right, sit down, Amelia. Yes, son.
My name is Francis. I was invited by Captain Chamber.
Praise the Lord. Were you at the gathering yesterday? Yeah. Yes. God bless you. Please clap for that, young man.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Oh, yes. Yes, yes. Stand up.
My name is Drew. I was married by Tani.
By Pastor Tani. So, what did you do? You cook for him or what did you do?
Hey!
Somebody shot fire! please help us repair this thing. All right, the dancers, please come. Anointed dancers. Let's.
Come on, smile.
Who are we waiting for now? Is it the music?
I beg of you, we want to.
Fire. Because I know she's please turn it down. Turn it down. Turn it down.
You're staying. My trust, the Lord is.
side. Hippies!
Amen!
Where's the other one? Hallelujah!
Oh,
somebody sitting out there, don't be jealous.
Don't be jealous.
Thank you. God bless you. You richly bless us. Thank you.
But when he breaks you, he doesn't hurt you. He doesn't. Yeah. When he breaks you, he doesn't destroy you. He doesn't. God will break into position. He'll break you to promote you. He'll break you to put you in the right place. But when he breaks you, he doesn't hurt you. He doesn't. Yeah. When he breaks you, he doesn't destroy you. He doesn't make grace. Anybody been gracefully broken?
Run!
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I beseech every one of you to kneel down. Be on your knees. We have come one more time to magnify you. We know your name. Jehovah Nissi. You are Jehovah Jireh. Your name is Jehovah Rapha.
Amen.
Jehovah Sekenu. Mighty God. Omnipresent God.
Amen.
The Omniscient God.
Amen.
Omnipotent God.
Amen.
It is yours, O Lord. Greatness is yours.
Amen.
Power is yours.
Amen.
The glory and the victory and the majesty. For all that is in the heaven and in the earth, they are all yours. Yours are the children. Yours is all the money that exists on earth. All the material blessings, all authorities, they all belong to you. And Father, you have a people, an apostolic people, that your blood purchased. Your blood has purchased us, and we have come to give you all the glory.
Amen.
Thank you for safety.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you for safety.
Amen.
Thank you for divine protection.
Amen.
Thank you for longevity.
Amen.
Thank you for prosperity.
Amen.
Thank you for renewing our anointing.
Amen.
You are exalted, O Lord. Your kingdom dwelleth with us. You are exalted as head above all. Father, we all know and we agree that both riches and honor come from you. And you reign over all. It is in your hand to give power. It is in your hand to give might. It is in your hand to make great and to give strength unto all. So today, we kneel before your holy and majestic throne, the throne of grace, the seat of mercy. And we say, Lord, let your mercy and grace be poured upon us today. What we do not know, let it be known to us. Give us understanding. Touch lives. Change lives. Do what we cannot do. And let the Lord Jesus Christ be glorified. We worship you. We adore you. We worship you. We adore you. We worship you. We adore you. Be magnified in Jesus' name. Please stand up.
Hallelujah.
that have ears, let them hear what the Spirit said to the church. We acknowledge the Spirit.
Amen.
Because the Spirit speaks.
Yes.
And for him that have ears, they can hear what the Spirit of God is saying.
Amen.
The Bible says, for as many as are led by the Spirit of God, they are the sons of God.
Amen.
For the Spirit himself bear witness with our spirit.
Amen.
That we are the children of God.
Amen.
The Lord speaks. And he speaks by his Holy Spirit.
Amen.
The Holy Spirit is not in the atmosphere just zooming around. The Spirit of the Lord is in us.
Amen.
What you are looking for is in the hand of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
He's the miracle worker. He's the healer.
Amen.
He's the one that gives strength.
Amen.
He renews strength.
Yes.
He gives power.
Amen.
All we got to do is just to know how to walk with him.
Amen.
When you can catch the secret of how to walk with the Spirit of God. In the book of Amos, he spoke, he said, shall two walk together except they agree? Two cannot walk together except they agree.
Amen.
Amen.
So when you are in agreement with the Holy Ghost,
amen,
your life will never remain the same.
Yes!
And I'm talking about going forward. Even so, those of you that the younger ones, I meant it when I told you that there was a time I was 20, I was 21. All of us here, many of us, we were like you.
Amen.
But the mistake we had in our own days as we were growing up, we didn't have people to tell us the truth.
Amen. Amen.
Amen.
We lack spiritual leadership.
Amen.
But we thank God that God did not let us rot away.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord.
So I pass a decree over your lives today.
Amen.
That it shall be well with you.
Amen.
I said the spirit wall, it shall be well with you.
Amen.
The world of the Spirit will support you.
Amen.
The world of the Spirit will support you.
Amen.
All things working together for good.
Amen.
For those that love God.
Amen.
You will no longer be empty.
Amen.
Whatsoever you do with your lives, or whatsoever you lay your hand to do, shall be successful.
Yeah.
Success is not about your abilities.
Amen.
I want the younger ones to know. I did maths in college. And there was a time I had some problems. There is a course that I was facing. It's called complex numbers. You know, complex, we mean complex. I got a revelation from the Holy Spirit on how to solve that problem in my bachelor.
Amen.
I will never forget that for the rest of my life. So I want to enjoin the few that are in college, in colleges or schools,
amen,
to remember that your education is not really about how much time you spend in your studies.
Amen.
Apostle Bala, is it good to really spend good time studying? Oh, yes. Oh, yes. But if you will follow my advice today, your path shall be easy.
Amen!
And the simple advice I will give you is, ask the Holy Spirit for help.
Amen! Yes. Amen.
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 Always ask him. Probably you are in medicine or whatsoever course you have chosen. Just say, Holy Spirit, help me.
Amen.
The way the world is going is like God is no longer in control.
Amen.
And I'm telling you, there is a difference between supernatural and natural.
Amen. Amen.
Human beings are natural people.
Amen.
or God can turn them into supernatural.
Amen.
How does he do that? He will pour out his spirit,
yes,
and his spirit will come and indwell us.
Amen.
Thank you, Father.
I have a good news for every one of you that thought maybe God has finished with him or her. I have a good news for somebody here who thought, oh, everything seems to be rotting. Somebody who thought that something about his or her destiny is forgotten. I have a good news for someone who thought, I don't think I can get there. I tell you that the devil is a liar. He lies every day. The secret of existence is to look for the one that created the existence. The secret of existence is the Holy Ghost. The Bible says in the book of Job 33 verse 4, it says, the Spirit of God has made me. The breath of the Almighty has given me life. He can jumpstart life into your marriages, into businesses, into ministries, into your studies. Just as you jump your car, that's exactly the way it does
it.
So today, in the name of Jesus Christ, I command every power that wants to your life into a rotten life, I command them right now to pack their load and leave this place. Get out and go to hell in the name of Jesus. The power of hell will not touch you. The power of death will not touch you. The power of sickness will not touch you. I pass the decree to me and I say it is established. Let the angels move for yourself. In the name of Jesus, all doors are commanded open. You are not the same.
Amen.
If you can maintain your name, you have a name given by God.
Amen.
And that name is righteousness.
Amen.
Righteousness is your name.
Amen.
God called you the righteous. He called you the righteous.
Amen.
Righteousness is not what you achieve. Righteousness is what you receive.
Amen.
That is the difference between receiving and achieving. In fact, when you are leaving your college, you do not receive a certificate or a degree. You achieve it.
Amen.
Because you work for it.
Amen.
But righteousness, you don't work for righteousness.
Amen.
You are given righteousness through your faith in the blood of Jesus. you believe that Jesus is the Son of God, if you believe that Jesus Christ, the Son of God, died on the cross of Calvary for you, if you believe that on the third day he rose from the dead because of your faith in his resurrection, God gives you the power to live right.
Amen.
So right now where you are sitting, you have the power to live right.
Amen.
And that is why the devil is afraid of you.
Amen.
So when you live like every other person in the world, then you are the one. The Bible says, if God be for us, who shall be against us? The only person that can be against you is you.
Amen.
Because you drop your faith in believing that you are the righteousness of God.
Amen.
Only the righteous can carry authority.
Amen.
Only the righteous can carry power.
Amen.
You cannot carry the power that will save this world except you are called or you believe that you are the righteous.
Amen.
Somebody help me say, now I am the righteousness of God.
Amen.
In the anointing.
Amen.